love me Caribbean. From veneration till now the bell got the same ring. Oh Caribbean, I love me Caribbean. How you expect the world to give me respect when we can't unite 40 million in the regional net? America is one big nation, 52 separate states. We got 28, but we still cannot integrate. Caribbean people, it is time to unite. Unity is strength, and numbers is might. We could be next world power,
oh Caribbean.
But we need to get together,
oh Caribbean.
Imagine we at the Olympics. One flag, one common theme. Akida, Josie, and all the team of the United Caribbean. So listen, my people, you must now understand why this place must be the United Caribbean. These governments should open up to the people.
Oh, Caribbean. I love me Caribbean.
We want to walk, socialize and to travel.
Oh Caribbean, I love me Caribbean.
The people ready to live in a community where we separated by water without blue or frosty. People want to embrace the history of Serrani and Bustamante, Marcus M. Garvey, and celebrated people like these.
Caribbean people, it is time to unite. Unity is strength, and numbers is might.
We ruling in entertainment,
oh Caribbean.
Our region so full of talent,
oh Caribbean.
White left John and Rihanna Fenty, Nicki Minaj, Nesta Marley, Miss Universe and them beauty queen from the United Caribbean. So hear me, my people, you must now understand why this place must be the United Caribbean. Now is the time for the region to come together.
Oh, Caribbean, I love me Caribbean.
Maybe the leaders want to hold on to power.
Oh Caribbean, I love me Caribbean.
Economically, it would be better for we could pool with natural resources and have food security. We would form a big trade alliance like NAFTA or TPP. That would show the world we are the United Caribbean.
Caribbean people, it is time to unite. Unity is strength.
We got the right infrastructure,
oh Caribbean.
For business to go and prosper,
oh Caribbean.
And one day we'll get nuclear power, not for our only energy. So for now it is just my dream to have a United Caribbean. So hear me my people, try as hard as you can to make this place
United Caribbean.
We can learn from the organizers. Let them show in you.